No comment, and all the time he's got my stool.
This stool ain't comfortable.
I was afraid of that.
I think I'd like the one you're on.
He's as changeable as a prairie fire.
Suppose you tell me where to sit.
That ain't too much.
Your friend's a very argumentative fellow.
Sort of unpredictable, too. Got a temper like a rattlesnake.
That's me all over. I'm half horse, half alligator. You mess with me and I'll kick a lung out of you. What do you think of that?
No comment.
You know, talking to you is like pulling teeth. You wear me out. You're a yellow-bellied Japlin, am I right or wrong?
You're not only wrong, you're wrong at the top of your voice.
You don't like my voice?
I think your friend is trying to start trouble.
Why ever would he want to do that?
Well, I don't know. Maybe he thinks that if he needles me enough, I might crack. I might even fight back. And then either he or your other ape sitting over there could beat me to death and cop a plea of self-defense.
I don't think that'll be necessary. You're so scared now, you're probably drowning in your own sweat.
Ah, before that happens. Couldn't I pick a fight with you if I tied one hand behind me? If I tied both hands.
Wouldn't it have been easier to wait until I turned my back? There are too many witnesses present.
You're still in trouble.
You're in trouble. Whatever happens, you're sunk.